it is you, champ. Champ! Your prize is hidden in the underbelly. Stinkgum's garage.
Curtis is tearing up the town for you. We gotta get out of here.
I won. The prize. Where is it?
If you help me. My daughter. You gave me the chance to free her once. She ran, aided by the old man.
I never helped you.
Don't. I see what's behind the crazy in your eyes. I will help you find what you seek. And then you will bring me my child.
The Big Chief. I need it. Now.
Through here. In Stankum's garage. You'll have to drive it out of there. I'll find you after. And you will do right by me. Now go!
I am a Scrooge for them. want to bring me back?
Nothing!
Got lucky!
Get in the battle! Spread the stuff in!
Let's get this thing to the Hunchback. Too excited. We need to get the hell out of here.
Oh, yes. Yes. It's Scrotus, the immortal. He ransacks the Pueblo. Yeah, but he thinks he's going to dismantle you piece by piece. I wed the big chief to the angel in a rev, and then we'll see.
It's your turn.
Turn? What turn?
I never promised you nothing.
I was wrong about you. You're just like everyone else. A husk, an empty shell. You're nothing!
Hey! Where is the child?
She'll know this. Tell her to trust you. Tell her Mama Hope is waiting. Here. She'll be here. That's where the old one brought her. This desert dweller with his cloak and his staff. He'll have kept her safe. Tell her. Tell her she is Glory. Her name is Glory.
Hope and Glory. Cute.
I never asked you your name.
Max. My name is Max.
Believe me for saying, safe, but we should really not risk the Opus now that she's complete. We should focus on finishing the final touches. The angel beckons.
Current time.
Yeah, only a few tweaks now.
Need two big fuel tanks to go in the back. The drive across the planet to silence.
But that's not part of the design. Where will I, faithful Chumbucket, go? Where do I fit? Saint? Answer me! We risk too much coming out here.
No one forced you.
I would never leave the Magnum Opus.
The sooner we find this old man and the girl, the sooner we leave. You keep your eyes peeled.
Not a good place.
The old man. As she said, the child's keeper.
Was its keeper? Huh? This is honorable work, yes. But to do good, it's best to be alive. No, every second here, we risk everything.
We're close to the Underdune. She's down there.
That's what I'm saying. This is Buzzard Land. Finally, you see, we gotta burn. Light it up.
Thank you.
fate like to say, to abandon gospel for luck. It is to beg for slaughter. Praise be the king. Buried again in this catacomb. Nothing to do but roam around until, by chance, they spew
We're
us
here
out.
For the child.
But why? Why? The buzzards use children to dig around for loot. They're called diglings.
Where are they keeping?
Oh, deep in the gloom of their horrible tunnels, I'd wager.
Going alone. Wait here. But keep alert.
Understood.
Fine. Stay with the car.
I'm going back to Deep Slayer!
Jump back in! He's gone. Gotta go deeper if I want to find these diglings. Safe now, kid.
Oh,
another one. Down here. With that name, Glory?
No! Dickon! Down there!
Must keep looking for the child. So, it's one of three. Better keep looking. Gotta be one of these. Child. What was that? Whole place caved in. Gotta be another way to get to her.
Leave me alone, Buzzard!
Your mama's name is Hope. She's got red hair. She calls you Glory. She's waiting for you. Come on. Through here. You know how to get out of here?
No way out.
There must be.
say.
Come on, that's our ride. Why does your mother stay behind?
Only me and the thin man could get out of the cage.
Using the fan, hope. Smart. But why the underdog?
Mama had a scratchy mouth. A safe place with food. And when we came, Buzzer was already there. Our man was killed.
You did good. You survived.
Take me!
Set time.
that's where Mom is at.
Yeah. That's Tom safe?
No.
Why?
Because it's just the way it is. Here we are.